impossibly fast and strong. I know what you are.
Say it out loud.
Vampire.
Are you afraid?
No. What happened with Jasper, it's nothing.
It wasn't nothing compared to what could have happened.
This is the last time you'll ever see me.
I belong with you.
I know what he did to you. Bella, I'm in love with you, and I want you to pick me instead of him. You have to consider the idea that I might be better for her than you are.
You are my life now.
I'm gonna fight for you until your heart stops beating.
D-Mark! I've sort of been ramping up to do the wedding for like 3 years.
It's just a relatively momentous moment for the series.
It's that point of exuberance everyone's been waiting for the story to achieve. She's literally never been happier.
These are books that have become very important to millions of people, and every one of those people fantasizes about what that perfect honeymoon looks like.
Bella really wants to have the full wedding night experience.
And this is a dangerous thing. She could easily get hurt or even killed.
Bella?
It kind of turns from fairy tale to chaos.
It's impossible. Whoa.
This could be a vampire, it could be human. We have no idea what's inside of her.
All Bella wants is for this baby to survive, and she's willing to kill herself for it.
You did this! As an audience, and even for me to watch Jacob transform like this, he has to become a man.
Get ready, they're coming for Bella.
It's a very interesting situation because we have one wolf pack on our side and one wolf pack that wants to kill us.
We have to protect the tribe before it's too late.
It's a good conflict. You get to see the wolf pack and the Collins in action.
If you kill her, you kill me!
They both really want the same thing for Bella. I mean, they both want it just to be okay.
At the same time, the heroine is fighting for her life.
You have to accept what is.
You've given me no choice!
She is willing to die for the things that she loves.
I'm not gonna touch her.
It's like a great Hollywood romantic melodrama combined with the cool, intense horror movie.